Morning everyone. We're at Tunnel Bend in the Howqua Hills. We're going to go and check and see what it's all about. A little hisser down there. Yep, looks like we've got a bit of a snake down here on the side of the track. It's quite dead. We're down on the Howqua River. This is actually a nice swimming spot actually, and I might jump in there a bit later on. Cool off a bit. It's a beautiful sunny day at the moment. So I'll make our way over these rocks towards the tunnel. So here's the tunnel. It was dug through the hillside. It actually goes underneath the road. It was dug to divert the water from the Howqua River. Along water races around the hills of Howqua Hills, past Sheepyard Flat. And the water used to feed a big water wheel that drove at pressure. So the gold bearing ore come from a local mine and it was brought to that site. There's also a smelter there. You'll see an old chimney there on site. So that's about it. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through the tunnel and we'll come out the other side. So enjoy.
So in the far distance, you can actually see light.
So there's still a bit of water in here,
but it's manageable. It's not too deep.
So we're coming to the exit. So there you go, we're out the other side. So that's looking back at the actual tunnel. Well, I ended up going for a swim on this beautiful sunny day. The water's not too bad actually. Very nice. Up on the hillside, you can see part of the water race up there. So this is what's left of the water race. So I'm in Sheepyard Flat at the moment. So it's a bit overgrown at the moment. So this comes all the way from Tunnel Bend. Well, this is all that remains at the site now, the chimney for the roasting furnace. So this is also the site for that 19 metre diameter water wheel. It was fed by that 5.1 kilometre water race all the way from Tunnel Bend. So the water wheel drove a 30 head battery ball crusher. But yeah, they didn't find much gold. Various companies tried, but no luck. Anyway guys, thanks for watching.